Fan down one. Low air pressure warning signal will warn the driver in case of an air pressure loss. To check if it is working, we reduce the air pressure in the system from 120 psi to 60 by pumping the service brake pedal. Start the engine. Build full air pressure to 120 psi. Put transmission in low gear. Engine off. Ignition on. Push release tractor parking brake and trailer emergency brake. Fan down the service brake. Warning signal, light and buzzer must come on around 60 psi.